Every day, in schools and rec centers and playgrounds in countries all over the world, people are bullied because of who they are. They're made to feel worth less than their neighbors because of their race, their ethnicity, their religion, or their sexuality. They're insulted and assaulted because they were either born different or dare to be different. We want you to know that being different doesn't mean being weird. Being different doesn't make you worthless. It makes you special. Sadly, there are countless hundreds of people who, every year, fail to take this message to heart. They feel like they don't have value because they look or act differently than those around them. Many of them resort to alcoholism, drug addictions, and eating disorders. Still others go further. They resort to ending their own lives to end the vicious cycle of hatred and abuse. This is a tragedy. Every death caused by bullying is senseless. Every person lost to this cancer is a person that can't be replaced. These are our mothers, our fathers, our siblings, our friends, and our neighbors. These are people we pass on the way to the bus stop, in the grocery store, or in the doctor's office. But ultimately, these are people.
Hi, I'm Michael.
Hi, my name is Caitlin.
Hi, my name is Calissa.
My name is Richard.
Hi, my name is Ramon.
Human beings who, just like any of us, have a right to live their lives, have a right to enjoy the best this earth has to offer us, and have a right to pursue happiness. None of them deserve to be treated poorly. None of them deserve to die. If you're being teased, if you're being bullied, or if you're thinking about harming yourself or others, please don't.
And I'm here to tell you that.
And I'm here to tell you.
And I'm here to tell you that
it gets better.
If you're gay, and you're being tormented because of it, please don't give up.
And I'm here to let you know that.
And I'm here to tell you
that it gets better.
That it gets better.
If you're the only South Asian student in an all-white school and you're insulted for it, please don't give in.
And it definitely gets better.
That it gets better.
It gets better.
The world has so much to offer you, and you should be around to see it. Know that no matter how alone you may feel, there's always someone there to listen to you and to help you. Know that people care about you. Your elected officials, your teachers, your priests, rabbis, and imams, your parents, your siblings, they all care about you. They all want to see you succeed, and they're all there to lend you a hand when you feel like you've got nowhere to go. And if all else fails, there are support systems in place. If you need someone to talk to, you can call the Kids Help phone at 1-800-668-6868. If you feel like you're going to harm yourself, call 911 immediately. But at the end of the day, you need to know one thing.
It gets better.
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 And every day, people are trying to make it better for you. My name's Alex, and I'm here to tell you that it gets better.